This is a man's world, but it wouldn't be nothing.
War, you've got so much to see and watch and hear and understand and think about and feel and experience throughout the whole production. I'm aiming at trying to engage all kinds of audience members in the theatre, people who like to go and listen to a really well-performed Shakespeare production, but also people who like to just have a visceral experience.
To carry the heavy load. Made me the electrolyte.
So there's just hatred all around. There's hatred towards the men with whom she has to compete, and there's hatred towards the women with whom she can't identify. She's in the middle of everything, and the bitterness, the envy, the disdain, the loathing is just seeping out from every pore in every situation.
Not a woman on there.
The director was very, very keen on having a very different Desdemona, someone that wants adventure and will do anything to get it, and actually speaks up to her father, speaks up to her husband, and really fights for her life till the very last second.
The plot of Othello is essentially an honour killing. From his point of view, it's an honour killing. So it's very appropriate in that it does still happen a lot today, despite us thinking maybe it doesn't quite as much as it used to.
This is a man's world, but it wouldn't be nothing, nothing, not one little thing without a woman or a girl.
So we're very pleased that the production is going to be supporting Eve's Charity for Women, and £1 from every ticket sold is going to be donated to their various projects that support women who have experienced sexual violence or gender-based violence.
And bitterness.